Welcome to the Gulf Coast, where we're getting ready for the second stop on the Live Extreme Tour. Last time we hit the city streets. This time, we're also going to go wild. We've got some giant spectators for this part of the course, and they're getting some giant-sized action. We're seeing the best from our drivers now, the moment when they're upping their game. It's going to be a gladiator match out there. Can a driver rocketing into first like that still be called a challenger? And now for the big moment. It's time for us to switch up the competition. And it's up and over the ramp and into that beautiful blue water. At Live, we're proud of giving you races no one else can. Drivers must master it all or be left behind. They've got just one shot at being the best. Time's running out for our drivers to make a move on the water. Now let's get our hands dirty. We're now in the last section of the race. Here's where drivers can choose to follow the road or cut through the swamp and play in the mud. The choice is theirs. Thank you. Thanks for watching the second race of the Live Extreme Series. Don't forget to follow us on social media. From New Orleans, thank you, and we'll see you next time.